right up. And the sign says a long-haired freaky people need not apply. So I took my hair up under my hat and I went in to ask him why. He said, "You look like a fine, outstanding young man. I think you do." So I took off my hat. I said, "Imagine that, huh? Me working for you." Oh, sign, signs everywhere, a sign blocking out the scenery, breaking my mind. Don't do that, can't you read the sign? And the sign says anybody caught trespassing will be shot on sight. So I jumped the fence and yelled to the house, "Hey, what gives you the right to put up a fence and keep me out, or to keep other nature in? If God was here, tell it to your face, man, some kind of sinner." Sign, signs everywhere, a sign blocking out the scenery, breaking my mind. Do this, don't do that, can't you read the sign? Oh, I say now, mister, can't you read? You got to have a certain tiny to see. You can't watch, no, you can't eat. You ain't supposed to. Sign says you got to have a membership card to get inside. I said, "Ooh." And the sign says, "Everybody welcome, come in and kneel down and pray." But then they pass around and play at the end of it out, and I didn't have a penny to pay. So I got me a pen and a paper, and I made up my own little sign. I said, "Thank you."